Tonight, the Maryland Transit Administration Police are looking for the suspect who assaulted an MTA bus driver. It happened back on January the 6th in the 2600 block of East Fayette Street. Anyone with information on the suspect is asked to call MTA Police at 410-454-7720.